Nephrotic syndrome is a condition that is associated with proteinuria in excess of 3 to 3.5 grams per 1.73 meter square daily, accompanied by hypoalbuminemia, edema, hyperlipidemia, and hypercoagulable states.